After 2.5 kilometers, take the exit A4 E55 towards Venezia Est. After 800 meters, take the exit A4 E55 towards Venezia Est. Take the exit. After 1.6 kilometers, keep left. after 2.5 kilometers, take the exit, A27, towards Valencia. After 800 meters, take the exit, A27, towards Valencia. Take the exit. After 1.4 kilometers, keep right. Follow A4, E70, towards Milano for 125 kilometers. Yeah.